just hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Chiller, devil in a tight dress. Girl, you a killer.
YouTube, it's your girl Kiana, and I am back with another video. Hey YouTube, I missed you guys so freaking much. Today's video, just see by the title, is Come With Me To Get My Hair Done, birthday edition. So for today's video, I'm just going to take you guys along with me to my hair appointment with my girl Taylor. Y'all already know who Tay is. Make sure y'all go follow her main page, put it up here in the screen and down below, and make sure you guys follow her hair page also as well, and make sure y'all follow as well with her body butters and lashes and everything else. Y'all put everything down below and on the screen, all her ads and everything. But this is my girl, and I also am a brand ambassador of her business as well. You know I gotta support the fam. So before we get into this video, make sure you guys comment down below what type of videos you want to see next on my channel. Make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that thumbs up, and make sure you guys subscribe, because guess what, if you're not subscribed, what are you doing? And let's get into the video. So today I am not going to tell y'all what I'm getting, but just know that I am doing something to my real hair. That's all I'm going to say. I'm gonna do something to my real hair. I am getting color to my hair. I'm not gonna tell y'all what colors I'm getting, but just comment down below, what colors do y'all think I am getting on my hair? It is two colors. Just comment down below. Y'all will find out probably in the next clip. But right now, I just got ready, put some clothes on, get out the shower. My appointment is not until 5. It's currently like, I think 3 o'clock, I believe, right now. So I have a couple of hours to just chill and wait until my appointment. I do need to go downstairs and eat and just, yeah, prepare myself for this appointment. I'm very excited. A lot of people know that I never dyed my hair before. I recently dyed my hair probably like a couple of months ago. And it wasn't nothing. I just dyed the back of my hair blue, but as we know, it turned honey blonde, I guess. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm just very nervous and very scared. How am I gonna look? Like, am I gonna look ugly? But yeah, no more talking. The next clip will be me leaving out on the way to my appointment or even at my appointment. See you guys there.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not
going to
talk about it, bro.
No, we're gonna- watching this girl. This girl's boring.
Bonnet.
Oh my gosh, no. Not a bonnet.
I'm gonna start wearing weave.
No, you're not. You're gonna get tired of the weave.
Start wearing weave till my hair grow back.
My weave only stay in my head for a couple of weeks before I take that shit out.
My hair be going fast though.
Instead of wig. A wig, I can snatch it off in the back or my scalp when it gets itchy. A weave though? Oh no. I hate them things. I'm gonna loosen your curl pattern a little bit, make your hair a bit easier to manage.
No, for real.
Hey y'all.
Make sure y'all comment down below what color y'all think I'm getting.
Y'all ain't watching Walking Dead?
No, ma. This is your account anyway. I don't know what you're looking at.
I need to finish watching SWAT.
Huh?
I need to finish watching SWAT.
I'm waiting for the next season.
I haven't finished it yet. Hey, y'all.
You okay?
So we're just sitting.
Tired.
Letting it.
You feel like it?
Lighter.
Yeah. You sound sick.
Yeah,
just
sitting
watching
TV.
You sound sick.
Coming
TV.
Oh, hi, yeah. You coming in jump on the bed? I agree. I'll come in
lighter. I'm gonna jump real light. Just trust the process. Are you hungry? You said what?
I'm gonna try.
You stole almost $100,000. Damn. Oh, yeah.
Come here.
Oh, you got your number. Which one you have? The yellow one or the other one?
Mine is the
other
one. Great. Okay.
So the blue one.
Oh, that's the one you use for my hand?
Uh-huh.
Little plastic blue. I don't think he likes this color.
Her top is so dark. That's on negative.
Want to see a video?
Turn
to the left, to the right.
Yeah.
Hey. All right.
To whom,
Katie?
I don't know.
Yeah.
But this is not her phone.
I hold your head down.
Oh. Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
God, make sure you're actually recording.
No, for real.
And not recording the wall or something.
Happy birth. I'm really dying my hair. I can't believe I'm dying my hair. I can't believe I'm dying my hair.
Yeah.
Like, I'm really dying my hair.
About time you've been asking me for months.
Yeah. Months, Miss Taylor.
I just finally was like, yeah, come on. I did it. Wow, I'm up here, might as well.
No, but see here's the thing. YouTuber. So I am big. So we did my whole hair. Look at the color. You can see in the mirror. The back. We just did the roots, and I am excited, y'all. Very excited. What color do y'all think I'm doing? Comment down below what color y'all think I'm doing. If my hair is this color, what color do y'all think I'm doing? I'm going blonde first, so that means I'm doing a very pretty color. Stay tuned. But, y'all, I'm tired. I think it's like it's 7:58. I've been here since 5. I have a lot of hair, so I knew it was gonna take a while. But y'all, make sure y'all book with my girl Tay. Don't play with her. She not one of them. But right now we're just chilling, watching TV. And yeah, waiting for this color to take and then we're gonna wash it out, put it in, and style it, and we are done. I'm so freaking excited. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all when we're about to wash it out. Or I'm actually wear my hair this color. It's so pretty.
Okay, thank you though. Thank you. Guys, I've been doing this a long time, but I still get excited when my staff takes initiative to maximize their impact in the classroom.
Yeah. kind of all in my hair. So this is the color, y'all. It's red. Duh. If you guessed red in the comments, you a W person. But yeah, y'all. Just sitting in the color. It's really getting to my hair. My face is breaking out.
And I got a bitch high every time that I post.